player, without realizing that the real content of any kind of revolutionary threat lies in the principles and the goals that you're striving for, not in the way you reach them. On the other